Tom, I don't think it's a good idea for you to come home this weekend.
Why not?
Well, I'm just not sure that I want to see you right now. I have a lot to figure out.
Uh-huh.
What's the point, Tom?
I mean, let's face it. We don't make each other feel good anymore.
Right.
Look, I didn't want to tell you this on the telephone. I wanted to tell you before you left, but the way you left, there wasn't any time.
What'd you want to tell me, Sally? What's his name? What's his name, Sally? The man must have a name.
Jack Cleveland.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Jesus, Sally. Jeez, Jack Cleveland? You mean that aging pompous hippie from the hospital who still rides a motorcycle? Oh, for Christ's sake, Sally, why him? Why him?
Because he knows how he feels about me.
Oh, Sally. This is too difficult to talk about over the phone. Just think about it carefully, okay?
I hardly think about anything else. Good night, Tom.
Sally.
What?
Are you really in love?
I'm not sure. I might even be doing this to hurt you. I gotta go. Thank you.